responded to a report of a rollover accident here in front of the Tower Mart on East Park Avenue. When we arrived, we found one vehicle that had in fact rolled over. There were two men still trapped in the car, and two other men who had been in the car who had escaped. The second vehicle, which impacted the Mercedes, those occupants of that vehicle were okay. They were not injured. What it looks like so far is that the Mercedes was pulling out of the Tower Mart parking lot, and it pulled into the path of the Honda sedan, which was traveling westbound. The impact flipped the Mercedes over and caused it to land against a tree. The impact was pretty significant. There's two, the driver and the driver and the left rear passenger were both trapped in the car. It took about 15 to 20 minutes to get them extricated, but they're on their way to the hospital. The other two men that were in the car are being detained at this point, as it appears there was possibly some drugs found in the car. So we'll be working to identify what those are, and we haven't made an official arrest in that yet, but we are detaining those two occupants. Yeah, because the driver and the left rear passenger were apparently pretty significantly injured, we're going to call out our major accident investigation team. So they're going to have the roadway closed here, about two or three blocks. We'll have that closed probably for a few hours.